Okay, with WKNKX's background music, I'm returning from a trip to the Eastern Shore, and I'm about to cross the Chesapeake Bay Bridge. This is one of my personal phobias, and I'm bringing it along for the ride. Chesapeake Bay, folks. We're about to enter the first of two trestles. And interestingly, I feel safer when I'm in the trestle. And yep, we're still climbing. This is the westbound span. The eastbound span is next to us. The eastbound span's sides are protected by concrete barriers. These sides, as you can tell, are just metal railings. Tragically enough, just this last week, we had high wind warnings on this bridge, and a semi-truck was blown off the bridge, resulting in the death of the truck driver. Always something nice to be thinking about as I tackle my demon again. And then here's the large main span. The height of the span allows for these large ships, you see that one or not, to go up to the port of Baltimore from the Atlantic Ocean. A bit of a bumpy ride, which doesn't help the rumblies in my tumblies one bit. As we descend, I can see the end is in sight. Already I feel better about this. And there's the new railing. I think that was it. Where the truck went off. Okay, everybody, deep sigh. We're back on terra firma. Hope you enjoyed that.